finally come. Oh, welcome back, everybody. We just beat Gato, Mr. Roboto. Haldart, what's up? How are you feeling? That's a good answer.
No, I was gonna say the motif from this music is very reminiscent to that music box level in Messenger.
Oh, maybe they probably inspired from that.
Inspired by our own game.
Inspired by, wait a minute. Congratulations, I'm not Gato. Bye!
Here's some silver points. Now get out of my sight.
Silver points.
We just need somebody to come in and be like a Norstein Beckler stand-in, the fucking wizard that you have to win a Chrono Doll from.
Oh, goddammit. You know what's funny, though? That whole last episode was literally 30 minutes of tutorial. That was a tutorial episode, and now we're pretty
Not
much
Not just
done.
Tutorial. Tutorial video cutscene tutorial.
Here it is! And where, it's gone!
Where two-thirds of it was just... The two kids were sewing in a fashion factory for Stein. Or for Sheen.
Oh, my fucking collarbone is sore. From you saying
yeah,
that.
From watching all the video.
I'm so enthused. I can't
wait.
The
villagers have gathered to celebrate your mundane achievement.
Yeah.
I think your olive tree is pissing amber.
I just want to know why we're the only ones training in the temple and not anybody else for over the years. I know we're special, but are we that special?
I'm curious why their olive tree has some willow leaves.
I guess it's a willow tree then.
Like, it shapes vaguely like an olive tree. It's mystical and magical and therefore cool.
Wait, hold on. We're learning about their past even more. We might go even to where there were babies. The Great
the
Eagle.
The Great Eagle?
I dropped them off, like Mario and Luigi. Deliveries on twos in a road of boot. Okay.
Hello, Sonic.
Hello, Sonic.
Just noticed him there in the corner. He's hiding from me.
Hello, Amy.
I miss Graham.
We're playing Stardew Valley.
What is this? This is Sonic 4 Episode 2 music.
I've never played. I heard Sonic 4 Episode 1 was trash, or was it the second
one
was trash?
They're both shit.
God, how awful.
Well, they're made by Sonic Team, so what do you want? This game sucks, I agree.
Oh, wow, we gotta go way too fast out of this review! So you're okay with, you know... Nope. You know I'm not okay with this review.
I hate this game. 7 out of 10.
Worst game ever. I have 500 hours. 7 out of 10.
It's okay.
It's okay. That's a Steam review. I got bored after 200 hours. I think you need some help, bro.
I want to see Gnarl before we go.
It's just Garl dressed up as Marl.
We gotta go get the Elder Puff.
Elder Puff sounds like a good drink.
I'm gonna take a puff myself.
No, don't shoot yourself! Puff. Thank
Must
God!
Must undertake this journey. Please take this grocery list. Please bring 2 bagged potato. Who's Luana?
This was just all for me just to go to town just to get up a grocery. Like, oh. Now you can bake a pie! There it is, should keep you fed for a bit. And he gives us like $10. You fucking cheap asshole. Thanks for your sandwiches!
Look, Garl's sandwiches are better because we ate them instantly. Any other storytelling?
What is that? Find them in the
Oh, it's a relic.
Okay. Oh my god. Really?
They added an easy mode.
Are you fucking serious? Remember when Chrono Trigger
That's
had an
funny,
easy mode?
That's funny, considering that they haven't even had combat for the last hour or so. Hello, Sonic.
Can we just go? Oh my god. I just
Can
wanna...
we play the game?
Jesus. I just want to fuck... Listen, everybody. We're trying not to troll this game, but it's so hard to... It's just like, just let me fucking play! Oh, sorry. Okay, what's that relic thing?
If you were one... Oh, what's this? Max HP and auto heal after combat.
Wow, this is a fucking paragraph.
Oh, so this just gives you better feedback if you got the timing right. Well, that's not a bad idea. But here's a better idea. Have it by default?
Yeah, I don't know. No, we don't want you. Why is it? No.
They ship the game and they're like, oh fuck, I forgot the thing! Added as a relic, yes.
Sweet! It's Breath of Fire. I just want to save, because we haven't saved in a while. Like, Jesus Christ.
Okay. For a bit. We're not even in the cave right now.
I'm gonna rest. We did so much.
I'm gonna rest my balls.
Right on his face as he's doing push-ups. See, this looks really nice. I like the water, the clouds and stuff. This looks cool as shit.
Can we go into the puckered cave
already? No! I have to delay it! To the pucker cave? Is that what you said?
It looks like a little pucker hole on the world map.
Oh shit, we rang the bell.
There are two bells of awakening.
Hello? Is anybody out there? Oh, sorry, old man. I guess you were practicing your cosplay.
Where are the slugmas this time? What, did they die from old age?
No, they're right here.
Oh, here they are. Here they got tired of waiting for you.
It's like, jeez, what took you so long? Just the skeletons.
Oh god, they're taking so fucking long to get over here. Let's just go home.
I'm really bad at blocking, apparently. Oh, well,
oh, you got a little, it's perfect timing star shoot that.
Not there.
The frozen cones.
These guys are like rave snails. I bring them to a rave party, bro. Drop some acid.
We bring their own party.
Yeah, exactly. Party snails, bring it on. Oops. I am not good.
You know, all this talk of Octopath Traveler, I need to come back to that game. I only beat one character story so far in the second one.
Just kidding. Oops, I wasted that. I'm really good at this.
You know, I'm thinking about this now. I'm not sure, but it feels like you could probably beat Particio's story in Octopath 2 faster than you could beat the tutorial in this game.
Don't remind me.
Don't remind you. We've only been there like half an hour ago.
I feel trapped. Trapped at tutorial in limbo.
We already want to forget the tutorial. Meanwhile, they're so desperately trying to get us not to forget Garl.
Remember Garl?
Yeah, the little kid who got his eye poked out and nobody cared.
Nobody cared. We don't even know anything about him. He's like, I'll give you sandwiches. Sandwiches!
It's a fucking RuneScape sandwich lady.
That sounds like fun.
Why do some of them have these little weakness bars and others don't?
You know what? We'll never know. And you know what? I don't want to know.
Is this another one of those inspired moments?
You know what? I don't want to know.
It looks like the guy that didn't have a weakness bar just didn't do a special attack? Maybe this is for stunning them out of special attacks.
Oh, maybe. Oh, it might be. Well, I'm really bad at it. There we go. I got some loot. I'm learning.
Ah, I remember this. There was one person in the review saying, it's nice that they have loot drop out of enemies and you can go grab it like that. Not nice when it clips through the wall, though.
Ah, oh, fuck. I didn't think that was gonna happen.
I'm not even sure why they need the loot to pop out of enemies. Why not just give it to you directly? Why the extra effort?
Inspired by Stardew Valley.
Inspired by...
It was Stardew Valley.
I don't know.
Your guess is as good as mine, Chief. We're doing it, Walter. We're learning.
Put the key in the hole.
Put the key go down the hole. There it is!
He's just looking at it like, ah, the scroll, you must take it to the top of the mountain.
I thought it was a wand, by the way. At first.
You learned your combo skill. And you found somebody's You stole the old man's lunch!
It's mine!
He's gonna tell you about it in the court case.
Well, he comes back, well, that just happened.
I had this mushroom soup made for me by my dear wife, and these rapscallions stole it! Normal attacks heal for 15% damage done? Wow, that's early.
Yeah, dude, I'm like the best character now.
That's a very good item to have this early in the game, and they needed accessibility options for this game?
I know, I'm great.
Accessibility for who exactly? Like who?
My dead grandma.
Who are they expecting to have difficulty with this game? Like somebody's disabled cat?
I think people were complaining about how Starfield doesn't really have accessibility options. I'm like, boo fucking who?
Why are you playing that trash heap anyway?
Hey, what? I want my fucking paraplegic son to be able to play this game. Did it.
As far as I'm concerned, if you know you're gonna have a disabled child, maybe you shouldn't let him be born. I think it's more cruel to have someone born into a life of pain than to actually help them through it.
Yeah, you could save them from playing this game.
But most people will not agree with that stance because, oh, could you?
Like how your mic went out. Broken. Seems to be a detour to the abortion clinic. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Time to plan some parenthood.
Good thing we were dropped off. Ooh, I wasted those items. Damn it. Oh, well.
Who set up the campfire here?
You'll never know. It's the same guy who set up the bonfires in Dark Souls.
John Dark Soul?
Oh, boss, it's Lavos, do you hear that?
It's not gonna be Lavos.
Are you sure about that? Are you fucking sure about that, Waldar?
It's the worm from Ys.
It's so Lavos-inspired, Waldar.
No, that's one of the East 2 bosses, I think.
Which boss?
There was like a worm thing you gotta kill in the second game.
Oh, from which game though?
East.
East, you said?
Yeah, I'm guessing you're not familiar.
Doesn't sound familiar. You'll have to show me it.
That's my next plot thing, I guess.
Oh, look at that little guy. It's cute. Die!
Pop him?
Oh, I'm gonna pop him, alright.
Juicy. Juicy fruit.
He does look like a juicy fruit worm. He's so cute. Nice try, nerd. Get fucked, bro. Combo time.
What is his name?
Oh, let's find out.
Does he have a name?
Yeah. Boss Slug. Wow.
Boss Slug.
How innovative.
Inspired by...
Big Bang Attack! Get fucked, bro.
I hope you get the Milky Cannon.
Milky Cannon! Huh. Now we...
Did that actually block damage, or did you just take less?
Less.
Nah. It'd be nicer if you got the perfect timing and it blocked all damage. But then it would be too inspired by Paper Mario, and you can't have it.
You can't do that, are you kidding me?
If it's too inspired, we'll get sued by Nintendo!
Nintendo. Matondo! Alright, everyone, we're jamming out!
Thanks, bro, but your healing spell is worse than a tomato club's antidote.
No! Do 100,000 more push-ups, alright, bro?
But I was sewing for 5 years!
I was inspired for 5 years!
What does the blue number mean?
Nobody knows!
That's... Why couldn't they explain these things in their overly drawn, winded tutorial about nothing?
So funny,
it's like sometimes you hit the monsters and there's like a little blue number that pops up. I'm gonna try to observe stats, maybe it has something to do with that.
He stole my balloons.
The fucking soup does better than his fucking spell.
Never leave home without it! I'm hungry!
Ah, there we go. I get it now. So the blue number shows how much mana you regenerated.
Oh, okay.
They did mention that, but they didn't mention that the number will be shown in a specific way. At least I don't recall them just saying it.
Take that, motherfucker! Alright, here comes my favorite move.
Let's see it.
Can't wait to show everybody how good I am at this for one damage.
I have to set the focus. Oh wow. Oh wow.
My eyes, okay. They hurt! They burn!
That's an improvement. Instead of 10 damage, you got 20 damage.
Our first big one. Yeah, we did it. See, that was kind of fun to do when the damage was there.
Well, that just...
I'm gonna go in here and live. Oh, looks like it was good to go in here.
Okay, nice loot. Slugma's coins!
Eww!
You already got one adventurer's vest. Did you equip it to the other character?
Yeah, we both have it now. We're both wearing the same training bra.
Wow, so worth it.
Worth? See, it
worked. Wasn't there a shortcut here?
There was a sherbert there, yes.
You should probably... What the fuck is this?
The four?
The Phantom of the Opera!
There's four of them? Wow, fuck. Okay, you know what would've been cool? They have numbers for their names, right? They should've had, like, this guy's two, should've had two eyeballs. Four has four eyeballs. Look, he's got three eyeballs! They named him wrong! He should be three!
I think they named them after their IQ number.
Three, you know what to do. Actually, I don't. I just got here. I'm new.
Drool.
Yeah, he's the silent.
You should probably back out of that room and unlock your shortcut.
Well, I Alright, let me camp out. I have to camp before I do the shortcut. Oh, I have full life. Never mind.
So you don't need to camp.
I'm gonna camp to save!
I'm gonna camp anyway.
Because it's fun. I learned so much about myself. We didn't level up yet? Jesus Christ.
You leveled up once.
God, what the fuck? We just beat a boss if we don't level after and killed like 50 lava slugs?
Is this like a low level RPG?
No, it's not mid anymore, yeah, low level.
It's more like low skill RPG.
You're right. You're always right.
Yeah,
you played
I
Halo.
It was a little bridge. It said on the other side it wasn't working.
I forgot that.
That's what.
I just forgot our whole purpose of even doing that.
You forgot why you had to go around.
Yeah, exactly. What the fuck? Oh, fishing.
Is that the Trouple fish from Shovel Knight?
The exposition fish? Hey, you want to go fishing? Of course you do.
The unfunny joke fish?
I did it,
where'd
Billy!
Where'd you get the fishing rod?
Out of my ass. It was a part of the graduation ceremony.
Did you sew it?
Yeah. I'm using the sewing thread we had left over. I did it.
Flip!
Sweet.
Okay, cool.
Let me get a tentacruel. Yay, I'm so good at this. Oops.
I don't know why these fishing fans keep insisting on adding fishing minigames, but they were never fun, and I don't care about them.
It's like, I don't mind them being in it, but yeah, I'm with you there, I didn't really care too much.
You know what the best kind of fishing minigame is? In Stardew Valley, you put down a fucking crab pot and you go to sleep.
Yeah, let's do this for 10 more minutes to finish up the episode. I'm just kidding.
Can we not?
Wow, this little fish is tough. All right, one more time. Whee! I just want you to just be so bored. I want you to be bored, Walder. Isn't that fun?
Why do we have banjo music?
All right, that's it. It sounds like Stardew Valley music a little bit. Oh, he's got weapons? Oh.
He's selling shit. Man, this is cheap.
Should I buy anything or just...
Well, you should buy new weapons, definitely, so that you can make your suffering less.
Don't you want to suffer?
Afford both of them.
Sweet! Fuck your tomatoes!
I have 600 tomato clubs! I don't need your tomato!
You know, I don't think we would have found him if we went in... He's completely optional. We wouldn't have never known.
Optional? The fucking map is laid out like a Super Mario Love World.
Yeah. Solstice Shrine. I gotta save again because I'm scared.
Inspired by Miyamoto-san.
It's locked! I do like the colors here. Miyamoto, thanks for your inspiration colors.
Alright, so we're in a grass island now. Later on, we're gonna be in, what, the desert island?
Where Stop.
The tropes are. Just need a moment.
Oh my god, we're back to where we were in the beginning of the fucking game.
Really? You just came back here? So what was the point of this whole fucking nonsense scene then?
Remember the thing we just did?
Wow, what a thrilling story. Too bad I didn't fucking ask for it.
Is the writing a messenger better?
Better in the sense that there's less of it. Ah, look, it's this guy. Man, he looks fucked up in that in that fucking sprite.
Yeah, look at his sprite down there. He looks like a derp.
He looks like Leatherface.
He looks like the derp guy off of the Goonies.
Oh my god, it's Leatherface! Run!
Quick, throw the fire out!
Well, I mean... It would make sense for Leatherface to be here. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre game was released not too long ago.
I'm gonna massacre your kids. Whoa, Carl, you're so cool.
What is wrong with his pants?
You know, he's been on his knees for a long time, you know, to make some money. Sometimes you gotta, you know...
When he's standing straight down, looking down, he looks like his pants are like some kind of cartoon dog bone with spots on it.
I kind of see it, but that must be a Lithuanian thing.
Guys, I'm so pumped, I popped my eyes out.
Don't ever do that.
Don't say that again. You can't actually come with us. We only have one slot open for party members.
And that's for my strap-on. Practicing, are you okay? You can tell it's a British game because they spell it practicing different.
I mean, yeah.
I mean, yeah. I think it's just America.
The developers in San Francisco, what the fuck?
Oh. That's funny.
No, wait, I'm thinking of the other people. Sorry, I mistook him.
Yeah, you... Oh, look, he's got his shield. He's Link. A warrior
wait,
cuck.
Oh, no.
That's right.
You know what it is?
Yeah.
It's Sora, Donald, and Goofy time.
Great. Sora, Donald, Goofy, Riku?
You got Goofy there with a fucking shield. Which one of them's Donald?
Blue-haired girl, because she's got a staff.
I was gonna say Donald's the guy, because he has the healing spell.
Oh, okay. I'm going with the powers, I get it. Garl, you are lame.
Plus, Donald is always the heel bitch.
Garl, you're so cool, let's fuck! The warrior cuck joins the party.
Don't cock it up now, fucker.
Dewey beat the game. That was it. able to use magic without using... I still don't fucking understand that philosophy. I don't even think the developers know what the fuck they're talking about. We're going to Rape Island.
We're going to Epstein Island.
Yep. I'm expecting heavy resistance. Okay. Every single baby day you told me it would take 10 years.
Well, I gotta be honest, him losing an eye made that differentiation problem from earlier resolved. Now you can see where his forehead starts.
Thank God. Yeah, he doesn't have his stupid hair anymore.
This soup is unreal, by the way. Like our sponsor today, Unreal Engine.
Check out the list below in the assets. There it is.
Inspired by
Unreal Assets. Why don't we try now? Blah, blah, blah. Let's do more tutorial shit.
Can you clean the berry stains off of your knees?
I'm a bee's knees. Yo, you know me. I like to eat cheese. Nice, I'm harvesting from my bean sprouts.
Nice, you got some red currant.
I'm gonna make some borax, everyone.
Berry delicious.
Alright, I'm gonna rub this on my cooter.
See, you are a natural. Yeah, I mean, all it was just hold button.
You're a natural. Whoa!
Inspired by Cooking Mama.
By Cuck Serve Delicious.
Good morning.
You want to see what my Elder Puff looks like? Zip. Yo, shoot me straight up. Last night was so great, Carl. We learned a lot about each other.
This music sounds like the more passable themes of old school RuneScape.
Ooh.
Not this one.
Yeah. Spike shower.
Hit him with your dinner plate.
Here I go.
Actually, it's like a giant button.
Giant. It is a button. Oh, yeah, I see.
Yeah.
How come we don't level up? I want to level up, Waldar!
Yeah, this theme gives me vague old-school RuneScape vibes.
I found an abacus, I'm ready to do math.
Great, now... that's all it is? Just show HP?
It's one of those. There's always those items! In Final Fantasy, it's called the Libra skill.
When is that ever useful, though?
I don't know.
There's a rope ladder.
Thanks! You're so nice.
And another one.
And another. Look, it leads us to nowhere. Just kidding.
Wait, didn't that just lead you back to the spot where you were before?
That's right! Full circle two
times.
You were
losing your map. Ay,
ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay!
It's amazing how there's so much time spent, we've gone like exactly 5 meters forward.
I know. But guys, can we just... Oh my god, you're fucking right! My god, you're right! Shit!
So much time has passed and we've moved nowhere. In Chrono Trigger, we would have moved entire new continents by now.
We would have just done everything! Would have gotten 8 party members.
I feel like in this amount of time, I may have seen the cannibal goats in Terranigma, but I'm not too sure on that.
That's funny. We're gonna combo!
How familiar are you with that game, by the way?
I watched some of your playthrough on your channel.
Ah.
That's pretty much it.
It's a good game.
Ow! Don't tell me what's good unless you play Sea of Stars!
Well, speaking of, let's have a look at the latest reviews.
Alright, might as well kill the time somehow. We got a minute.
It's not like we're making a lot of progress right now anyway.
You know what? You're absolutely fucking right.
Right now it still says that the score is very positive.
I can't believe we haven't leveled up yet. Why does it take so long? Oh, I like this. This looks good. Sorry, I had a thing on my lip. Bullshit!
Alright, now I don't need to actually switch out to negative reviews. I actually get to see them.
You get to see it and believe it, mister.
One trend I've noticed is that whenever there's a negative review, especially when there's one that actually puts some effort to explain what's wrong with the game.
Yeah, I like
there's
that.
There's always someone putting the clown award for it. And I feel like it's a very passive-aggressive way of fans, derogatory term of course, fans,
yeah,
trying to say, I don't care, you're just a hater.
Sure I am.
So here's one that's fresh out of the oven, just made yesterday. I was a backer for this game.
Whoa, wait, is it a long one?
Yeah,
all
it's
right.
A little lengthy.
Let's wait till the next episode. We learn about the review on the next one. Ba-da-da-da-da-da.